Here in this code sample, we have a declaration for the class rectangle with three constructors that overload each other. Here we have the implementation of each one of the constructors. Let's add the missing one. The implementation for each one of the three constructors, we can build let's build again. Let's execute. Well, as you can see, it takes a moment, but eventually it executes. And here is the output, the value 64, just as expected.